Surviving with you and a stranger in this land. Once I had a home here, my salvation was at hand. I lived in a fine home, I was respected. Satisfied. I had two beautiful children and a kind and loving wife. And one day a man came to town, a man with nothing and nowhere to go. He came to my door and mentioned something I'd done a long time ago. I allowed him into my home on a vow that nothing would be said. One night I rose from a dreamless sleep and I went to his bed. I watched as he lay sleeping. I reached down and touched his cheek. Felt the chill run through my bones and I fled into the tree. I woke up in a motel room, the light was shining. Like someone had thrust open a door, then closed it tightly again. I tried to understand the life I lived, these flames that a stranger to myself. Last night the same dream that keeps coming around. I'm standing high in the green hills, looking across to the outskirts of town. The night air fills my lungs, a wind sweeps around me so strong. The stars rise in a black endless sky, grow brighter and brighter, then gone, gone.